all week. Yeah, it's going down, I'm getting no sleep. Yeah, it's going down, I'm getting no sleep. You already know that I'm getting no sleep. Getting to the quad, climbing all week. Yeah, it's going down, I'm getting no sleep. Yeah, it's going down, I'm getting no sleep.
I think you'll find our will equal to yours.
Our
didn't even acknowledge us.
Give it up for everybody!
Really? Wow, it's so great to be here. Thank you for coming out.
Dan L. Brooks, and here's what's happening. In day 18 of the garbage tonight, for 10,000 tons.
Yeah, I'm still scared after watching this movie because this movie is just absolutely scary. Joaquin Phoenix and the way he moves and the way he plays this character, it'll give you nightmares.
Here's a bit of trivia for you. The very first time I went to Disneyland,
I would like to make amends to whomever had to detain me for smoking pot in the gondola without a license. And I'm sorry, I don't want to further confuse the issue by insinuating that pot smoking licenses for the gondola are in any way obtainable or for any of the other park attractions.
That would probably be true, except for one thing. We didn't come alone.
Big change.
And I am
shuffling.
This being D23, it seemed like you might want some new information. And you might want to hear about...
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
The first one.
The bunker's in trouble. The scientists have gone through one of the tunnels and made them a new one. Here.
Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Superhero Sit Down episode 5. Today, on this episode, I have the one. So, there you guys have it, guys. Check out Evan's content, link in the description.
Yo, what is up, guys?
dead.
Aquaman came up, and I got a chance to watch the film a day early, and holy shit. Video coming soon.
It's coming out of my damn nose, guys.
Hi.
Batman!
No! No.
What happened?
Well, Batman was passed out the whole time when he was coming out.
Okay.
I'm ready to fight crime.
She's ready to fight crime.
That was crazy. You came out.
Where's the little... Matthew, that was the best experience of my life.
I know.
Like, if they have a job opening, I'm...
Woo!
I'm
let's go!
I'm
apply. Ah. Fuck.
What happened?
God! Oh my God!
Kathleen, Kathleen, can you ask me in front of all of these people, all of these witnesses, can you please ask me, am I going to play Obi-Wan Kenobi again?
Ewan?
Yes?
Are you going to play Obi-Wan Kenobi again?
Yes.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Rey versus Palpatine!
Marvel was a bankrupt comic book company, but when they took the business and they made it into movies, it was worth a trilly.
Nostalgia.
Because, right? Because once it meant something, it's worth a lot more money than people think. My number one thesis in business is that nostalgia is underpriced. I'm obsessed with it. And I think Marvel proved it by taking IP and reforming it. And when you build IP, it's forever. The Trix Rabbit is still here. MetLife pays peanuts a lot of money for Snoopy. I just said those things and everybody listening is like, oh, I know that, versus I'm gonna start freshy, fresh cereal. So instead of starting a new bottled water or starting a new deodorant, because I'm gonna buy businesses, I'm a big believer that nostalgia and IP is gross.
Five heroes that are coming to the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
The first person we have on the list is Moon Knight, who's basically Marvel's Batman.
Next, we have Kamala Khan, Miss Marvel, who's getting her own show on Disney Plus. The next person we have on the list is none other than She-Hulk herself, who's getting her own show on Disney Plus and is joining the Marvel Cinematic Universe. The next hero is going to be introduced in the Hawkeye series coming to Disney Plus, being played by Hailee Steinfeld, and this is Kate Bishop's Hawkeye. The next hero that's coming to the MCU is going to get introduced in November 2020 with Marvel's Eternals, and this is going to be Black Knight, who's being played by none other than Kit Harington. Jon Snow is coming to the MCU, and he's going to be in the form of Black Knight. Five heroes that are coming to the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
The next heroes that are coming to the MCU is none other than the Fantastic Four.
Another set of heroes that are coming to the MCU coming over from Fox is the freaking X-Men are coming to the MCU. This hero was actually cut from Avengers Endgame and Avengers Infinity War, but he is getting his own movie, and this is Nova. This hero is set to be introduced in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, and he's going to be, without a doubt, the most powerful character in the MCU, and this is Adam Warlock. And the man himself, the Merc with a Mouth, Deadpool, is coming to the MCU.